Jimmy opens up the J, and it's good right over Lee Gantt. Gomez spins. Oh, bounce pass. Oh, what a play for the Philippines. Take that time.
It was. They won one game, but all of their games
were close. All close, weren't they? Yeah.
Yeah.
And, you know, when they went to the OQT, the Olympic qualifying last summer.
Here's Big Han. And Han turns right into the defense, into Pagoy. Now Romeo. And Romeo pulls up and buries the three-pointer.
Yeah, China's just not ready to play, Jeff. They're getting out-hustled everywhere.
And the three-pointer from Japheth Aguilar. Oh, no, Almathan is good.
This is the Canada's like last summer. We're just laden with NBA players.
Romeo! Oh, Romeo!
Lights out right now, isn't it? Lights out. His hands, his pick and roll, 10-second shot.
Romeo over to right. Ah, he drills another one.
Pagoy, Jeff.
Oh, Pagoy is in the game. Sorry, Roger Pagoy.
Play from Giovanni Jalalone, just stood his ground.
Here's Romeo. Romeo, where art thou, Romeo? He buries it.
Long way to go in this one, folks. Here's Romeo.
Top of the key. Good. And Romeo once again.
Romeo goes behind his back.
He's going to put up a three, and he's going to make it. He's got some moxie, doesn't he?
Huge.
The way Romeo has been shooting it, wouldn't be surprised if he put it up. Now he's facing some pressure. He needs to give it up. Nope, he's going to put it up, and he's going to make it.
Three bigs and two smalls. They're going to come out now with three guards. They got Yu, Liu Xiaoyu, switched on this one.
Wu's got him.
Back to Wu now.
A little bit of a shimmy,
and now the three is just electric.
But let's see what's for lunch.
And Joe has it taken away by guess who? Romeo.